I want an apology.
What?
I want you to say you're sorry for what you did.
No idea what you're talking about.
I had motive.
What about Tyler? And you guys are obsessed with that faggot. I see Justin with him all the time.
Shut up, Monty.
Is it a sex thing? What's the deal? Holy shit. Did he kill Bryce?
You have no idea what you're talking about, and you need to shut your mouth.
No, he finally snapped, and he killed Bryce, and you two dickheads are covering it up.
Say you're sorry, or I'll take you down. And Taylor and Kenneth.
Yeah? What about Bryce? You gonna take him down? Well, it's either that or Zach's fucking him.
Come on, guys, get off me! Back up!
Come on, you remember. No one did anything at this school without him saying go. You think you're gonna get an apology out of him?
He told you to do it?
And he's gone, right? Out of your life. Ty, nothing happened to you that hasn't happened to 100 guys. It's nothing. Get over it.
Okay, but let me remind you that Powder Puff is our...
You can't mess with Powder Puff. I'm a coach this year.
Sit down, you're out of order.
What a bitch.
And if a killer sat beside you in class, you might not ever know it.
May I have your attention, please? Bryce Walker was found this morning and has been confirmed dead.
Jesus.
This is the only information we have at this time, but we have...
I think he's a fucking homo.
Yeah? Why?
He's gay for Tyler, at least. I mean, he's always been crazy, but he graduated a full psycho after not shooting himself in the head. I mean, how do you fuck up that shot?
Monty.
Bitch!
Damn.
What's up, Gimp?
Coach wants you on return team.
Fuck, seriously?
Yep.
Sweet. I'm gonna bash him heads.
Violence.
Leave Tyler alone.
Or what?
Or I'll hurt you.
Haven't we done this already, Standal? What are you gonna do? You gonna run to Daddy?
No, I can take care of myself.
What the fuck did you do?
Nothing. What do you mean?
Guess where I spent 4 hours last night? The sheriff's station. Standal had lots of questions about what went on here last year before Bryce you left. What'd you tell him? Why do you fucking care about Tyler? Oh, wait. Are you actually fucking?
If you speak to him again, I'll open you up and watch you bleed.
You're a crazy motherfucker.
Yeah, so leave.
I swear, nothing.
Good. Because I'd hate to have to teach you the same lesson twice.
You're captain for 2018.
See, we've had a certain kind of culture here on this team. At Liberty.
Coach, come on, I won the vote. Everyone voted for me. This is fucking bullshit. No, no, it's bullshit and you know it. You know the whole team voted for me.
Hey!
How is it my dad beats the shit out of me? And I'm the one who gets arrested.
You're not arrested. Just gonna have a little chat.
Yeah, about what?
Bryce Walker.
Gonna leave you.
My true fact. You know it all doesn't come down to the vote. Lies goes into choosing a captain.
Yeah, well, y'all chose wrong.
Listen to me. I get it, okay? But Zach's your captain now, and you can choose how to respond to that. You can think about the team, or you can think about yourself.
It's not fair.
Oh,
Monty, Luke, Taylor, all those guys. They're Bryce's boys.
Hey, Tyler. What's up?
I'm sure you got pieces from other people. Why?
Then you guys get in a big fight after I went.
He was doing anything he could to find another suspect.
No, three wides, backs block, so you have time to read the defense, then I release, and you throw it to me.
Backs block, you read the zone. Mm-hmm. You got two wides, and one of them will be your first option, okay?
Opa! Holy shit, they arrested Tony Padilla? What, you were gonna keep that a secret, Zachy?
Tony
totally would, the kid's a thug.
No, you're the one that deserves to be in jail.
Okay, Charlie, who would you trust to have your back? Me or that faggot Padilla?
Be better, shut your mouth and listen. Let's go.
Lifetimes, even.
His dad seems pretty good. His mom, maybe not so much.
Did you talk to Zach?
That asshole hated Bryce. I don't know why he's talking. Why are you even here? You weren't his friend at the end. I didn't love him.
So it is easy to cast suspicion.
Hey, yeah, a few of us are meeting up with Charlie. You know, get him ready.
Oh, yeah? Okay, yeah, that's good. Yeah, that's good. Hey, you okay?
Yeah, yeah, great.
Shit!
I mean, whatever you think is best. Switch it if you want.
Did you go to the funeral yesterday?
Yeah.
Still saying that someone killed him.
I don't know about that. I guess, yeah. This fucking rape girls protested his funeral. Like banners and shit. Piss us off. I mean, they didn't know him. Burns me up, you know?
What the fuck are you talking about?
Justy, you've been holding out on us. It turns out the reason she wants to shut down guys' sports is so you have more time to bone her.
Let's go on the field!
Jesus, I didn't. Why do people keep saying that?
Look, he was your brother. And you loved him.
Have to say with respect to everybody.
Yeah, fucking hurts.
It was easy to misread the signs. I understand why you got it wrong at first. Justin hoped for.
This is the start of league play for the year. First state rules.
Can we give them sperm instead of piss? Cause I like to yank one off before the game.
State class, man. All right.
We have more guys involved than music and drama put together. We have four teams.
Jock culture is this or that. There isn't just one cult. Some guys do shit. Cut our funding or don't. In the end, you're not gonna win.
When they made Clay a person of interest, the searchlight shone on Justin as well. So it was only a matter of time.
You need a spot? Man, your boy Clay's in some shit. Hey, Clay in shit. He should change his name to shit. You feeling all right? You look kind of sick. Did your boy find your stash? What the fuck do you know about him? I pay attention. Kind of made me wonder, what if Bracey found out that you were using again? So you and shit took him out. He's just desperate. It's not like he's got anything.
He watched Monty.
Exactly why you did it. And so either two things could have happened. You did do it. Or maybe Clay and I did. Maybe you're next.
Didn't they arrest you yet? What the fuck does that mean?
Where were you after homecoming?
Did Bryce talk to you after the game? Did something happen?
What are you talking about? I was with the boys all night. We got shit-faced at Charlie's. Cops already checked into it. I'm all good. You're the one who's in trouble. Yeah? Well, what the fuck did I do? If you're trying to clear your name, you need to look a little closer to home. You know Bryce and Justin went at it that night. You think you know him, but he's playing you like he played Bryce. That's what he does. And he's gonna play you right to jail. Boy, Justin, he shaves with electric, right? Then why has he got a can of shaving cream in his bag? You should check that shit out.
Bitch!
Monty, Luke, Taylor, all those guys. They're Bryce's boys.
Hey, Tyler. What's up?
Hey, what the fuck? Let's go!
Hey, just hold on, okay?
What's up with you two? Your sex tape get leaked?
So?
Well, he'll be back. His mom pays like zero attention. I'm sure he just got drunk after homecoming and stayed drunk somewhere. Now let's go, Foley. We're putting in a nickel package against East County.
I'm sure you got pieces from other people.